I like the fact that the entire movie revolves around the fact that your friend Shuri in the film, she falls off the third floor and fourth floor, yeah, 30 feet down, and injures herself. And the way that happened was shown in such a simple way. There was no dramatic twist and turn to that. It's just something that can happen to absolutely anyone. Is there a message you want to give fans and friends who like to celebrate, who like to have parties, but I think it's important to do it responsibly, safely with your friends?
See, this is actually, the film is actually based on a real event that happened in Delhi. We never gave out any details because Sujit da ka no style nahi, and he didn't want to play off publicity for that. But today, I can't say when the film is out like that, and it happens, you know, we all party on rooftops, we all spend time with friends, we have a good time.
Yeah.
Anything can happen. But like I said, you don't stop living your life, you live your life. But what's important is that it's important to just be with each other, it's important to spend time with each other. And actually, when someone, it teaches people about life and death, I think, the film, you know, how to deal with life and death. And I know it's a bit, people don't like to talk about it, and आपको theater में आके मजा करना है, ये करना है, and I just feel कि अगर मैं film कर रहा हूँ, तो मैंने सबको जो good part of life उसके बारे में तो दिखा दिया,
but
जो yeah जो the truth of life, this is the absolute truth. I feel October is the truth of life. ज़िंदगी is always, life is always not going to be rosy, so it's important to see that. So see with your girlfriend, see with your boyfriend, see with your parents.
But definitely.